Hello.
Today we're going to learn about a style of sake that's currently trending. Sparkling sake.
Is there such a thing as sparkling sake?
Yes, there is.
Really?
Sparkling wine is now a worldwide craze, a fashionable and festive fizz that can brighten the mood of any drinker. If sparkling wine lovers knew there was sparkling sake, many of them would be interested.
Indeed. I'm curious to know more.
As sparkling sake is a relatively new style and not many rules or definitions exist, let's take this learning session easy.
Yes.
Broadly speaking, there are three types of sparkling sake. The first type is a casual sparkling sake with low alcohol content, sweetness, and acidity. This type is comparatively inexpensive. It goes well as an aperitif served with snacks, French fries, nachos, etc. The second type is a premium sparkling sake, relatively dry with a similar alcohol content as wine, and medium priced. It is also suitable as an aperitif served with finger foods, sushi, raw oysters, smoked salmon, shrimp cocktail, etc. The third type is a super premium sake of similar value as champagne. It has an elegant flavor and some are aged. Most of them are premium priced, like champagne. It's suitable for making toasts and also as an aperitif, pairing well with just about anything, including sushi, sashimi, lobster, roast chicken, wagyu steak, foie gras, etc.
There are many different types of sparkling sake, aren't there?
Yes, there are. That's why I want you to select them according to the type of cuisine and style of your restaurant.